G'day Barb, how are you? It's Tony and Sam at Coomer's Squash Courts on Sunday afternoon. I'm just going to do that little video of Sam's grip and swing that you requested. So Sam, maybe I should have had this in a different orientation, but anyway, that's how I think you've probably seen it.
The biggest thing is if I don't know if I should rest it in there, and you grip it like that, so that is in there. So it's like this, or it like rests up there, and it's like that. That's the biggest thing. So like rest there or rest in the middle. So like, yeah, it's like that or in there. But I feel like I have to change it from backhand to forehand. So like, yeah, backhand system.
So do you want, so does it move when you do your backhand, Sam? So if you're doing a backhand, does your grip change much?
Yeah, so backhand, it rests up there, and then forehand, it sits in there.
Okay, well, there you go, Barb. That's that dilemma. That's the problem he's got, and I'm just going to show you a few swings now of Sam doing his forehand. I'm going to come around here like you are, so you want me to face Sam. So I'm facing him. I'm thinking you're thinking this way. Otherwise, I'll get a ball. Okay. That's his swing. Don't swear, Sam. It's all right. Probably stay over closer to that wall so I can get yeah, about there. And I'll keep going the best you can, and I'll just walk around you. Keep going, mate, so she can analyse that. Keep going with a few forehands so she can see it from behind. She's going to say you probably don't swing through. Yeah, let's do the backhand. Okay, oh, actually, you'll have to, yeah, stay with you. Sorry, mate. All right. He's bossing me around, Barb. Keep it going, still a few from this. Okay. All right, there you are, Barb. Thank you very much for having a look at that. And we'll see you when Sam gets back. Oh, he played Howie the other night and took him to five, which was a pretty good game. He did have a flu also, so it was a big effort. Next time, maybe. You going to say thanks, Barbara?
Thanks for analysing the video, Barbara.
Okay. Thanks, Barb. Bye.